48 hours, we'll know more about what the future holds for local Somali refugees.
A government program that gives protective status to people flying war-torn countries is on the line. The Temporary Status Program, TPS, gives full legal protection to people from countries with civil unrest like Haiti, Yemen, and Somalia. As Susan Elizabeth Littlefield shows us, the Somalia TPS program will be reevaluated later this week and could disappear.
I came to the United States in 2009. Under the threat of Al-Shabaab. They kidnapped me and they tortured me for some time. They tried to brainwash me, but luckily I escaped and was able to come to the U.S.
Winfred Russell is reading this letter on behalf of a Somali man who has temporary protective status, a TPS holder.
We understand that it will be much more impactful and powerful to have the holders of TPS talk to you. But please understand that the fear and the anxiety that they're going through.
Russell is a former TPS holder himself, fleeing war in Liberia before working in Minnesota in higher education. He says the man who wrote this letter and 249 other Somalis who fled a country of violence are afraid. TPS is granted to people from these countries. The program has been cut from several of the countries, and as of Thursday, Somalia is on the line. And the Council for American Islamic Relations is asking Minnesotans for help.
To remind their Congress and particularly the Department of Homeland Security to reinstate Somalia's TPS. This is a legal standing for people in the United States, for them to be here and not to be sent back into a war-torn and drought-stricken country.
For TPS holders lying low, they may not want to speak, but through friends, they have words they want to share.
This country, we can provide a life for our family that we cannot provide in Somalia.
On Thursday, federal officials will either decide to terminate the program, extend it, or reinstate it. In Minneapolis, Susan Elizabeth Littlefield, WCCO 4 News.
Liberians also have a strong community in Minnesota, and they recently lost their TPS status but have a year grace period to make arrangements. TPS rulings do not affect immigrants who are U.S. citizens.